Ørsted produces a quarter of the world's energy from offshore wind, and we have a leading position as a sustainable energy company.
When you run wind turbines, you need to have data about their integrity.
The wind turbines are standing outside in a rough environment offshore, and working offshore is in a harsh environment and a dangerous environment. Previously, we had two colleagues standing outside the confined space and two colleagues going down into the confined space doing the manual inspection. With the innovation that we're doing together with Microsoft and Cognite, we're trying to innovate how we inspect the confined space. We want to digitalize it by bringing in new technologies.
What we do with the drones is that we fly inside these structures and we collect imagery data and other sensor data from the drone. And we run computer vision models to detect corrosion and cracks. Cognite Data Fusion is built on Microsoft Azure and partly integrated with Microsoft Intelligent Data Platform. Data scientists can combine data from IoT sensors with telemetry from the drone and the 3D model to create actual business value.
We have a precise location of where do we have corrosion. In the new setup, we will only need two technicians, where the technicians stay outside of the confined space and let the drone do the work. It's actually a first with the industry that we deploy this in offshore wind in the confined space. We get a faster inspection, more energy production, we get a cheaper solution, we get a safer environment, and I think everybody wins.